this is Death Rider, and welcome back to Ballad of a Bloodline. We are now in here. It's very snowy. And now there's something itching my nose. Okay. There we go. That looked like a bomb. Wow, that actually ruined it. Okay. So far, these have just been cutscenes, so I'm gonna do it. Oh, god dang it. Well, is it a round trip? See, I don't care about those kinds of warps, as long as they're round trip. Alright, they are indeed perfect. Let's go down here. Yeah. Ooh. The shreddening. Ah, okay, good. Outer wall. So now I can go and hit this thing up here. Oh, wait, no. I hit that for this. I think I can hit it elsewhere, though. There has to be a switch here, right? Right? It's on the other side. Alright. Let's speed this up. So there's only two regions here that I have not seen. You shot right before you died. I appreciate it. Whoa. How does one get to you? That was supposed to be diagonal. No! I killed you, apparently. I mean, it activated a thing. I could use the fact that there's layers here, maybe. I mean, I'm not seeing any walkthroughs. I mean, there is a hole over there, so it's likely something. My lens doesn't reach, so I have no idea. You're on top of me, and I'm somehow not able to hurt you. That looks significant over there. So I get over... Okay, I know how to get over there. I don't know what to do about that bottom left corner, though. That's a bit concerning. He's dead. For some reason, there was a guy eating in here. So... I wonder, are those also bombable? To make portals? No. Okay. Can I get to that chest? Ooh, I see you up there. Can I just like keep farming this one? I could just keep just like killing the little flames to reduce the enemy population. So, I don't know how to get over there. Oh, I also could just walk right through there too. All right, well, let's head to the portal that I found down here. Oh wait, where was that portal? Crap, where was that? It was a bombable chest. Oi. Nah, I actually should not have done that. Alright. Let's actually do something with this. Well, now I see that that's nothing. And I have been in every room except the top one. This takes me into here. Spellcaster's choice. I guess the choice is death. Well, hold on a minute. Is that all there is here? Because there is still the room over here. Oh, well. How about you, if you want to get there, just walk over to it. Why overcomplicate things? Just walk over to it. Jeez. You know what? I'm making my life way harder than it needs to be. Eh, who cares? Cool. What are you? I'm still looking for what would be Nehru's love. Although the thing to keep an eye out for is that the fact that it's not actually Nehru's love. Like, maybe there is only... Oh, no, there should be three. What's up, metal face hanging around? Eh? Oh, wait, that's Sigma. Is that the first time we've seen Sigma? Eh? You changed your weird mage. You changed your weird mage. Jeez. Change? In every moment, I learned that war, chaos, and change are the true life. You changed since that, too. You won't be any use for me with this devolving mind. I think you should spend less time with that demon. That demon? Are they talking about Ganon? Or no, that is Vetti. I think are they talking about demon? Or, Ganon? Suddenly appearing advisors don't worth a metal piece. Well, I had to parse that for a second. I already learned that. Oh, they all spawn there. Holy crap. Yikes. Alright, cool. Let us move on back to where I need to be, which is over to Spellcaster's Choice. There we go. I do not want to. Oh, wait, no. Oh! I thought that was a pit that I could fall in. Apparently not. Wait, what? Is it reflected magic? No, that's a wand. Oh god, there's a whole bunch of magic flying over my head. Shoot, did not mean to do that. Why am I facing right? Oh, you're still warping. Well then. Alright, well. Cool. You're being annoying. Also, apparently my wand's not good enough? Even though it's the best one? Oh, it's the blunt end of it. Have to hit that, I assume. Alright. Some nice music. Back into the tower. Apparently. Didn't even appear like I could do anything else there. Ah, okay, there is three rooms here that I have not yet seen. I'm stuck. So Icon, Hookshot. I think I've seen everything here. I don't think there is anything else to see currently. I just want to be sure that is nothing that I can do there. Just wanted to be sure. Alright. One day the ladder will go away. Okay. Trying to find... Oh my god, one day the ladder will go away. Alright, let's get my arrows out. And now there's something in my eye. Oh my god. So, how do I actually... Oh, I can do this. Oh my god, stop it! Man, that's frustrating. Okay, I kind of failed to see what I'll be able to do once I... Once I get over here, like, what am I going to be able to do? I won't be able to get back, unless that thing over there is going to warp me. The wrench is in the Traveler's Scar. Zaya. Okay... I'm trapped, first of all. Where can I go? Well, okay, so I am able to go down. I had to F6 to get out of that on the right side. I have no idea how you're supposed to get out of that, but I can go down here. Oh, back out here. Okay. Not seeing anything. I should be able to hit a switch. There we go. Good. What else is out here? Ah, yes. And that should be it then. That's everything, right? Like, yeah, there can't be anything else. I don't really know what to do right now. I can't seem to get to the rest of, the Wizard's Choice, or whatever it's called. Shoot, I need to go up this way. Yeah. Oh, get off. I don't know what to do here. Do I need to kill you guys? There we go. Come on. Shoot at me. Shoot at me. All right, well, that hardly helps. Like, is there anything to, Alright, first of all, this music is really loud. Oh my god. Alright, that is actually not good. Like, there was no... You have to brush up against the walls. Wow, this actually works really well. Oh my god. Wait, what did I get? Oh, I got a key. Alright, I'm able to move on here now, finally. Ooh, what is that up there? Dang it, meant to... Screw it, I don't care. Oh, it's one of you guys. Magical Gorias, I think they were referred to as. That's a death knight. Tried to do that. I can't. There we go. Makes me wonder if there's anything else you can just walk through. So what's up with this? I guess nothing. Ooh, what a kill. Man, I love the sword so much. Alright. I have to say, this place has really loud music. Oh my god. Alright, I just one-shot in the Nacomentus. That took two shots. Well, maybe because I reflected a shot at him. The heads are dying like crazy. Kill him. Oh, wow. I just killed three heads at once. At least three heads. Yikes. On the way to death. Oh. Oh, man. Is this the end? Ugh. Oh, there was a fish there. Why was there a fish there? Oh my god. Where was that portal? There is a portal to the past somewhere. Should I just go against every wall? That last area had that. As if... Oh, well, that was supposed to be a boomerang. There's nothing with you. Oh, wait. Oh! TARDIS. Oh, I'm in the TARDIS. Oh, wait, copyright. Oh god, get out of this. I love it, but... I found it. Oh my god, it's a TARDIS. I was wondering... Okay, copyright claim, or copyright, okay. Wow, so that's how that works. So I am literally in... I was wondering how this quest would do that. When I first heard that there was a way back to the past, I was really curious how that was going to be handled. It's Anna with a freaking TARDIS. Doctor Who is the reason I'm able to get back to the past. That was something I was really wondering. Like, then how would I get back to the future then? Oh my god, it's a TARDIS. Oh, wait, can I catch that fish? Oh my god. Okay. Like, repair some of the functional issues with this quest, and this would honestly be probably my favorite quest. The countless references, and... Oh, man. Like, I could say, well, that doesn't make any sense, but... Oh. The graveyard was on the same map as this. I never realized that. Like, but... Oh, I just love this. This is amazing. That's a TARDIS. Doctor Who. Oh, my God. Okay, so... I have an entire world to check. Okay, the fact that you are able to go to the past at this point in the game tells me that there are going to be secrets likely for everything. There's the chance that there will be secrets for everything. I don't know where this episode is. It might only be 10 minutes. I'm only at 25 minutes right now. But I am not... I'm gonna do world scouting everywhere, like Hylia, everywhere. I didn't even have the flippers. Oh my god, I ended the flippers. The ocarina, there's a whole bunch of ocarina spots around the world. Oh crap, you know what? I deleted my pictures, my scouting pictures from that portion of the game because I thought that that was it. You know what? Honestly, I'm not even mad because I need to go over everything anyway. Well, that is it for this episode, and holy crap, the next episode, maybe even two or three, there might even be dungeons here. Oh my god. Alright, this is gonna take me a while, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and hope to see you in the next one when we go through the past with my future gear. Yeah, wow, I'll see you in the next one. Holy crap. Goodbye.